The tour of the East Coast, New York City, Baltimore, Washington, the Carolinas. Came back without any fear at all this time. He's all healed up. The operation is a success on his knee. The operation on his elbow is a success. Ladies and gentlemen, the man that just put Buddy Rose out of condition for a while. At least we think so. Kurt Hennig.
Thank you very much, Dutch. First of all, I'd like to say hi to all the people up here in the Northwest, and it's really great to be back here, number one. The reason I came back was to do a job on a guy here named Buddy Rose, first of all, who hurt my knee, put me in the hospital, made me not make any money, made me not be able to play with my children, and that's not a very good feeling when you're in the hospital and you don't work. But I came back for one reason. Number one reason was to get Mr. Rose. Number two reason I'm here, to get the Pacific Northwest belt. And by God, I'm going to do everything I can with the support of the people to do that.
You know, it's very interesting following your career while you were back east, Kurt. We've heard nothing but great things. You sold out the Garden. You sold out the arenas in Baltimore and Washington and Philadelphia. And we heard nothing but good things. You're healed up. You look great. If I was that good looking, I'd be a millionaire by now, young man. And I'm quite sure that your dad, the Axe, is very, very proud of you.
Well, Dutch, thank you very much for that. And I think the experience out on the East Coast helped me quite a bit. You know, they have top wrestlers out there, but the competition here in the Northwest is as tough as I've ever seen anywhere else. And I'll tell you, if I can stay healthy, I'm in shape, I'm working out, and I'm here, and I just hope the people the very best, and I hope they're behind me. I know they are, and I'm just happy to be here, Dutch. Thank you very much.
Okay, Kurt, thank you very much. What a